birds singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise.
Hello, it was on this day in 1968 that the Beatles song Blackbird was recorded at the Abbey Road Studios. It took them 32 attempts to get it to the point where they were happy with it. So it was clearly an important song for Paul McCartney, who wrote it partly to encourage those engaged in the civil rights movement. He wrote it not long after the assassination of Martin Luther King. And there had been in the news the 1957 Little Rock Nine, who were nine students who were refused admission to the Little Rock school because of their colour. And he wanted to sing about a black bird, bird being the slang for a girl, a woman in the 60s, a black bird finding freedom. But there were all sorts of other things that conspired together to help him create this song. He heard a blackbird singing in a way that moved him profoundly when they were in India, the Beatles, exploring transcendental meditation. But he said the basic structure of the song came to him when he was in his kitchen in his farm in Scotland, and it was based on a chord sequence from a piece of Bach, one of Bach's Bourets. And then there was the connection with John Lennon, who apparently contributed one line of the lyrics, but certainly the song is credited to both of them, and therefore there was some teamwork involved. And so you've got influence from America, from India, from his own intimate home in Scotland, from his colleagues. A whole range of different things have influenced Paul McCartney to produce this lovely song. And it struck me to want to celebrate the number of different things that have influenced my life as it's progressed. We can list them, and it's sometimes helpful to do so, the different people who've had an influence on us, the different experiences that have helped to mould us, the places where we have lived that have become part of us. And we have found, as we look back over our lives, we find that there's a whole range of different contributions to the life that we now know as ourselves and ours. And I just want to celebrate the wonderful way in which things seem to come together like that. Some of the experiences have been painful, some joyful. Some of the people have had a negative influence on us, as well as many, I hope, who've had a positive one. But the cumulative effect is for us to have taken those experiences, those relationships, those places, and moulded them into a life that is us. And that I think we want to celebrate today.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise.